For the week of September 12th, 2011, this is the Yokosuka Report on Channel 15, your place for news on the fleet, service members, and our community.
Chief Petty Officer Selectees from Yokosuka Naval Base visited Camp Fuji for a day of excitement and team building. Chief Petty Officer Select Christopher Williams said the events of the day had many participants working outside their comfort zone and learning how to work as one unit.
Today we were doing a couple different things, but the big key points of it was teamwork and unity. The challenges that we had today kind of forced people to step outside of their normal comfort zone and rely on either those around them or the equipment that they were using to make it through the different challenges. Things that we did today were the obstacle course slash confidence course, rappelling, and a EOD bomb suit drill.
Chief Petty Officer Select Khalil Ignata said part of becoming a chief is learning how to work together with the whole chief's mess to achieve a goal.
Well, in the CPO mess, it's all about, it's not about you anymore. It's about the entire mess. So who's behind you, backing you up all the time? This is what it's all about. It's about building up that team effort to accomplish a common goal.
The Chief Petty Officer induction season is comprised of a six-week-long training period, which culminates with the Chief Petty Officer pinning ceremony on September 16th. Petty Officer Bryan, Reckard, Camp Fuji, Japan. Personnel at the Commodore Matthew C. Perry General Mess in Yokosuka are hard at work preparing for the annual Captain Edward F. Ney Memorial Awards. The mess's food service officer, Chief Warrant Officer Dan Ayers, said they are currently going through the second round of inspections.
This is the 2011 Edward F. Ney inspection, basically what they're doing. We're in the second round right now. They're trying to find the best of the best, who's the best overseas shore galley in the Navy.
The annual awards encourage excellence in Navy food service programs with the objective of improving the quality of life for Navy personnel.
CFA does fairly well. We got a trophy case lined with trophies from the Ney evaluation. That's because they're consistent on a daily basis with all things food service. They do it right every day, day in and day out.
Petty Officer Terrell Morrell, the mess's leading petty officer, says the galley staff knows what the standards are for the inspection, and living up to those standards should ensure a favorable result.
They give you specific guidelines of what will be looked at and what's being checked, and if you follow to the T, you'll fare well. Sanitation plays a big role in it, so clean as you go, implementing those standards onto our guys really goes a long way in making us the best of the best.
Petty Officer Bryan Reckard, Yokosuka Naval Base, Japan.
Spouses and families at Fleet Activities Yokosuka anxiously line the pier waiting for USS George Washington to pull pierside after a 2.5 month deployment. Ashley Alvarez was eager to see her husband again after he deployed earlier this year.
Oh, well, he was gone for 4 months of the year already, so he wasn't actually in Japan. It was really hard. I felt like I did pretty good with my daughter this year too, just really being busy. We did a lot of sightseeing, a lot of traveling in Japan once we returned from evacuation.
USS George Washington has been operating in the Western Pacific, conducting maritime exercises with international allies. For Nicole Peterson, today was a welcome homecoming.
We're just excited to have him home and ready to spend some quality time as a family.
Dealing with separations during deployments is never easy, but there are ways to make it more manageable.
The best thing I can say is to find something to keep yourself busy, volunteer, stay active, and don't just stay in the house.
Petty Officer Ross Sterling was happy to be home.
Feels good. Gonna take some leave just to relax and get away from the shop for a little bit.
Petty Officer Chris Henry, Yokosuka Naval Base, Japan.